No, no, no.
Jano.
You know, see where Krissii do to Roza.
Fuck up.
You may are getting colder. Blood clot.
And where the blood clot is?
Never trouble you. Remember, say, me never trouble you.
And so basically the artist Valiant work on a new song. And in the song, he must say, he no want no love. You know, see where Krissii do to Roza. And I say girl Krissii finally speak out on why she and Roza break up. Guys, definitely watch until the end so we can give you these quick updates. Definitely like and subscribe with the new secrets and reviews. We give you the meaning behind the things you miss. And so for all of the people I'm gonna know, a video got released with your girl Krissii cheating on Roza. Guys, if you never watched that video, definitely go check it out on the channel. Your girl Krissii clapped back at this saying that she didn't want to be in no more relationship with Roza and that Roza was abusive to her. Guys, this is what Krissii said. Your girl Krissii said Roza is toxic. It was a mentally and physically abusive relationship. She go on to say, finding out once again he cheated after pleading that he would change. The girl said she made Roza to treat her better, but Roza brought out her character. Trauma response after constantly being lied to. The girl Krissii go on to say, finally being completely broken and numb. Guys, definitely let me know if you would have stayed in that situation to save the relationship, because the girl Krissii say Roza they are cheat and a bother things. Guys, definitely let me know if you think Roza was also abusive to her. A lot of people say Roza was too controlling and that Roza was grooming her from she day in the high school, from she day young, from she was 16. Roza was grooming her, and them say, yo, anybody way a person groom, a man groom, that is not a nice relationship to be in because it's too controlling. Guys, definitely drop some thoughts in the comments. Definitely share your thoughts on the whole situation. And also, Ivani's best friend Natty go live thirsty and with her throat dry, begging people to cash up her. Guys, a lot of people have said this no look good.
When I said I'm gonna cash up my uncle myself, I'm gonna eat for a man, I see my face and I tell my terror uncle my uncle. When I hear me,
guys, definitely let me know if you think Natty D really in need of money or you think it was a joke. We see people start send her money to help her out, you know, guys. Also, definitely subscribe if you don't subscribe yet. If you already subscribe, you subscribe to the best YouTube channel. You already get all of the updates I put.